So the other day, we built a working skateboard, and you guys absolutely loved it. So today, we're going to be stepping it up a notch, and we're going to be building a working hoverboard. Now, if you don't know what I'm talking about, you might have seen this movie called Back to the Future, in which they have these hoverboards, and they're absolutely insane. Oh my god, he's got a hoverboard. Look at him go. Bro, we're going to be doing that. We're going to be drifting. I'm going to make this thing literally insane. But, okay, hopefully we don't do that, though. Hopefully we don't end up in a situation where we're literally upside down. All right, so I just joined Buildabout, and let me just start off by loading in my skate park. So yeah, guys, this is what we made in the last video. There it is, our beautiful little skateboard, man. Dude, that thing literally took so much time to build. It was insane. But dude, look at how well it works, man. Look at us go. Now, guys, after doing a little bit of thinking, I actually have a plan on how I can make, like, the sickest, nastiest hoverboard mechanic you will literally ever see in Buildabout. So yeah, let me start off by just loading in this right here. And then, you know, I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to delete the entire skate park. All right, so a little while later, everything has been deleted that we needed to. So all we have left right here is just the skateboard. Let me get up there. I mean, currently, like, half the things here are actually hidden. So I got to quickly reveal all of these. Don't look at this thing. Okay, it's hideous. Ah. Okay, actually, you know what? First things first, let me delete the things that I want to delete right here. So we got to delete all of our stuff that just isn't necessary right now, okay? So now we're just left with the build itself. Because, you know, I'm going to try to build an entirely new mechanic just for this build alone. I don't want to just recycle nothing. We're going to be building an exclusive hoverboard. It's going to be pristine and it's going to be beautiful. So yeah, here we are. And you know, because we're building a hoverboard, the very first thing I'm going to delete is the wheels. I don't need those stupid things no more, bro. Who needs wheels? Wheels are garbage. Nobody likes those things, man. All right. So yeah, I really, really do like the actual board we made right here. Like, we literally used exact skateboard measurements. Literally, I have my skateboard right here. I literally use these exact measurements from this thing. So yeah, actually, let's just get rid of some of the things that I don't need anymore. I don't need these screws. No! All right, guys, so there we are. Okay, let's see. Delete these. Why? Why do I keep freaking deleting the wrong thing? Stupid. Okay, very precisely, get rid of these screws because I don't need them anymore. All right, perfect. So here we go. Let's see. What do we want to do to this thing? Let's just make it absolutely beautiful. Now, what I'm going to be starting off with is just the board itself. I'm just going to make this thing look really, really pretty. And then later on, I will show you exactly what I'm going to do for the mechanics. I have a really cool idea, actually, though. So I think you want to stick around for that one. All right, let's see. So to make this thing hover, what I'll probably do is I'll probably use some neon. And oh god, this is actually gonna be really hard, isn't it? Okay, I think I have an idea on how I gotta do this. I'll just go around the edge like this. All right, this will be all right. I can make it work. All right, going good so far. So yeah, guys, what I'm gonna be doing, I'm just pretty much gonna be building like a giant neon, not giant, what am I saying? Like a little neon pad underneath of the build to make it look like it's actually hovering, like super futuristic and cool. All right, all right, all right. All right, there it is. That's the exact curve that I was looking to build. So I think all I now need to do is just go 0.1 and scale it up, right? Oh, wait, no, no, no. All right, make it nice and thin. And by the way, guys, a little master tip for you all, actually, real quick. As you guys can see, the neon right here is actually not glowing. This is actually neon right here. And the reason for that is if you actually grab a color and you set its value here on the right to 50 or less, it actually won't glow. It just kind of like dims the glow. And actually anything in between here, like look, if I go, for example, red and I go max glow, boom, super glowy. If I go like 75, I only get about half the glow. You see, it's like less glowy. You can kind of not really tell too well. But yeah, trust me, it works. It's cool. Boom, there it is. Okay, so that's the entire front of the skateboard right there. And what color do I want to use? Probably like a neon blue, right? Neon blue, let's go. Okay, wait, I need to make this thin as well. Oh, that's going to look so sick. A ring like that, dude, that looks so sick. Oh my God. Okay, let's go max glow. Oh my God, dude, that is so cool. Oh, I love that. All right, let's turn the glow off just a sec. It makes it so hard to build if it's all glowy. All right, so now all I have to do is do the exact same thing on the other side. So that's going to take me a little while, but I'll be back in just a second. All right, guys, so there it is. That is the entire thing done. And it literally looks insane. I love the way it turns out. It kind of already looks like kind of futuristic just because of the shape. Like, it's so funky looking. I love it. So yeah, let me actually make this all nice and glowy. Oh God, dude. Oh my God. Dude, that is making it so much cooler. Oh, I love it. Dude, that literally looks insane. Oh my God. Look at the glow. Okay, I almost think it's too much glow. So I'm actually going to set this to 75. Just a little bit less. All right, just like half the glow. It's too intense. All right, that is better, guys. You might be able to tell. I can tell. But yeah, I think this looks really, really sick. I love the way this looks. So let's see. What I want to do with the board is probably a little something like this. I think actually making it like a darker color will make it look even crazier on the bottom. Oh, oops. I painted some of the glow. I still feel like it's too much glow. I'm not going to lie. This is so bright. All right. I'm going to do a little bit of messing around with the neon here because I'm actually not loving it. I feel like it's too much. All right. I like that a whole lot better. I made the whole thing a little bit thinner and I think it just looks 10 times better. Not going to lie. All right. I made the whole board a little bit brighter. Actually, wait. Messed up one of the neon. And yeah, dude, this is starting to look really, really sick. Okay. So the one thing I don't have figured out yet is what I want to do with the grip tape. It looks kind of bad right now. Maybe white? Actually, I painted the color of the neon orange, by the way. I think it looks nicer. Not gonna lie. But yeah, white grip tape looks trash. I don't like... I hate it. I hate it very much. So yeah, I actually like the color that I've got right here now, but I want to add some flair on the top. I feel like only having everything on the bottom look... Maybe, you know, you don't see the bottom as often, you know? I want to do some stuff on the top, so let me think. You know what? I'll do something. I'll just show you what I've done. All right, so after quite some time messing around, the look that I like the most... It's just having a simple metal ring around it. It kind of looks futuristic and kind of cool. So yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing here. And guys, it is finally time for the most exciting part. We're going to start working on the mechanics. And the mechanics are going to be insane. So last time, we actually ended up using one of these boat motors to actually move around. And I got to be honest with you, I want to do something different. I thought that was cool. But boys, we're going to be doing something 10 times cooler today. Okay? All right. So let's see right here. Okay, dude, this is going to be insane. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to place myself a, what is this called? Servo right here. Boom. Just like that. Actually, I gotta lower this. Can't see what I'm doing. So we're going to place a servo right there. So that way, this right here is going to be pretty much like the minimum height. I want to make the whole thing height adjustable as well. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go right here and I'm going to place one piston for height adjustment. So we can actually go up and down. It's going to be so cool. Then what I'm going to do down here, guys, I'm going to build myself a little bit of a, I don't know if the word is cart. Yeah, the word is kind of like a cart. So yeah, what we're going to do down here, we're going to build a little something like this. So I want to make it sure it's centered just like so. Perfect. And then what I'm going to be doing in the front and the back, guys, is I'm going to be placing regular old wheels. Okay. But not before I do this. Okay. Dude, I'm making this so complicated. It's going to be so cool. We're going to go up like that. And we're going to go up like that. Okay. Wait, we need a 0.5 this. So that way it's nice and thin. Boom. Just like that. Okay, is that good? It needs to be a little bit lower. All right. Perfect. So yeah, as you guys can see right now, the wheels are just below that metal part right there. Move this up one. Boom. Boom. Then we need rear wheels. Boom. Boom. Dude, this is going to be so cool. Oh, this is going to be so sick. Okay. So all I need to make sure of is that it's actually heavy enough in the bottom because I don't want the whole thing to flip over and stuff. So how am I going to do that? I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go right here. As you can see, have like a block of free space right there. I'm just gonna place a bunch of blocks right here. So yeah, there's about 20 blocks right there now, which is just gonna be for weighing the whole thing down. Dude, this is gonna be so sick. And I think that is pretty much everything we needed to do, actually. Like, let's have a look. So I'm gonna save this real quick. All right, guys, let's have a look at how good this thing does. Unanchor the whole thing. Okay. So, okay, wait. We gotta... we gotta fix a little bit of keybinds here, which is fine. Oh my God. Okay, wait. Oh, wait. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Okay, this hinge right here needs to be sorted out. Holy smokes, dude. Okay, set it to green. Servo angle, like, 15. What, like sure, 20? And speed is, like, 1. Yeah. Oh, wait. Okay, wait. That still makes it fall over. But, dude, that is so cool looking. Okay, wait. Come on, stop freaking falling over. So yeah, if we now, like, want to lean to the right, we actually bend to the right. So, like, it kind of makes sense. It's just falling over, which is what we don't want to do, but... Okay. All right, guys, I changed the wheel speed. And as you can see, yeah, that right there is looking exactly like what I wanted it to look like. Now, the one thing I'm kind of worried about is if I actually go out right now and do what I wanted to do, which is height adjust. Oh, we're good so far. I was kind of expecting to fall over there. This is so cool. All right, perfect. So I kind of have a good idea now for what I'm doing, dude. This is going to be the coolest hoverboard ever built in Build-A-Boat. Holy smokes, man. All right. So yeah, I made the wheels a little bit wider. I think that's going to help with falling down. And now I just need to fix up the chair. So yeah, 15. All right. That is perfect chair placement right there. Now, all I need to do is make all the stuff that needs to go invisible. And dude, this thing is going to be perfect. Oh my God. Anyway, that's a... Okay, yeah, car seat. We don't want a pilot seat. That's important. All right, baby. There it is. Our final finished hoverboard, dude. Let's freaking go. Look at this thing. Oh my God. This is so cool. Dude, I am absolutely in love with this. And we can actually go up even higher. Look at us riding the hover. Oh my God, bro. I love it. You see kind of what I did with like the leaning? So that way it kind of looks like you're really actually turning. Ooh. Okay, hitting things is a bit sketchy, but hey, we move. Dude, that is actually so cool. Oh my God. So I can even make it like more pronounced and like set it to like 45. You're like really lean in there. Actually, I actually really like that. Dude, that is so cool. Ah! Dude, it literally looks like this shouldn't be possible. This looks cursed. This is so cool. All right, guys, so I sent the private server link in my Discord server that you guys are joining right now. I'm very curious to see what you guys are going to be thinking of this thing. Like, this thing is kind of unlike anything I've ever seen before. Whoosh, whoosh. All right, let's go in between the trees. Okay. I messed up. Okay, I hate being in between these trees. It's really hard to see what I'm doing. Because you kind of have, like, a larger footprint than you really think you do. But yeah. Dude, look at us go. Whoosh, whoosh. Whoosh. Dude, that is so sick. Look at us just circling around these people, man. Oh my god. Dude, that guy's trying to kill me. Get away from me. Oh no. We gotta get out of here as quick as I can. He's coming after me. Dude, this is so sick. Wait, what is that guy doing? Wait, what? He's just vertical. Oh, he's fly glitching. Lol. Wait, what is this? Wait, what? What is this, man? Wait, I have an idea, dude. Wait, that could actually be so sick. Here, wait. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. How did I forget? Get out of here. Okay, okay. We got loose. All right, guys, here. Look at this. What I could do. I didn't do it on this one, but what I could have actually done is I could have done this because I have the orange now. Why'd I do this? Guys, using one of these harpoons. Oh, wait, but there's going to be the string. All right, we'll forget about the string, but guys, look at that. You can actually give it like a line at the back right there, which could be kind of sick. I just thought it could be a cool idea. It didn't turn out as good as I was hoping it would, but hey, it's still kind of cool. And hey, you got yourself a secret weapon. What the heck is this guy doing? Dude, look at all these people here, man. Well, guys, that's going to be it for today's video. Guys, I hope you had a fun time with me today. This was really, really cool. I really love this build. I think it turned out absolutely amazing. So, yeah, guys, if you enjoyed as well, please drop a like on it and turn on the notification bell if you haven't already. Guys, I'll see you on the next one, boys. Peace out, everyone, and bye-bye.